talking with program director, founder, head coach of Work Hard, Be Humble. 16U is the team I watch, 16U Gold. A lot of good players that I saw in high school season you put together on a team. Tell me a little bit about the structure of your program and the guys that you have out there.
Well, you know, kind of how we want to do it. You know, we want to find guys that can compete, play at a high level, but also good guys. You know, and I pass up on a lot of guys, a lot of athletic guys don't have the right attitude. You know, and I tell my staff all the time, you know, everyone can't play for Duke. No, I'm not saying with Duke, but I know the guys that I want in my program, and I know the guys that I go after, and those are the guys that I want. You know, guys that are coachable, guys that have a little bit of edge on them, the underdog, because at the same sense, when I came up, I was the exact same way. So I was an underdog, so I can relate to that, you know. So I want to go get those diamond in the rough kids, you know, and develop them throughout the summer, you know, and make them better month to month. So, you know, it's a progress, but, you know, we're a young program, second year in our program. But like I said, I think we're heading in the right direction.
I mean, a lot of guys that I mentioned that I saw over the high school season, you must have been out scouting because they're guys that not everybody knew about. D.R.A. McDonald at Oakland didn't play a lot early in the year, kind of came along. Roger Wilcox was injured, so like at what high school is he at? Hillsborough. So these are guys that didn't really dominate all year long, but you must have seen something in them. Tell me a little bit about who's playing well for you.
I did. I seen Ari. I went to go check out Oakland. You know, he plays with an edge on his shoulder. He didn't get a whole lot of time, but I seen that, you know, at the high school level, sometimes as a guard, if you're really athletic, you got a good body, sometimes you get stuck in positions that you normally don't play. You're playing out of position. You know, and I've seen Ari a couple times in transition, you know, and I liked him. I liked him right away. I like his dog that he has, his tenacity to play defense and guard. So he brings that to us, and that's what stuff that we want to build around. Ryan Wilcox, like I said, he's coming from a fresh ACL injury. Right now, he's playing really well. He's got a couple of Division I interests and stuff like that. So we're going to continue to build and, you know, and work on his guard skills so he can stretch the floor, but he's so athletic. And like I said, those are also things that you want to build your program around. You know, not the flashy players, but the guys that can give you spurts when you need it. You know, and like I said, you know, I think we're headed in the right direction.
And then last thing, tell me about some of the guys that personally in the Nashville area, I haven't really seen too much. Dixon County guys. I haven't seen Kenwood play this whole year, so Ewing and those guys.
So, you know, Jaquan and Wynn Gramlin and Kay Pervine, you know, those guys have been with me, those with me last year, you know, and they're a few of the ones that kind of, you know, stuck around and played with me, you know, but like I told him, it's going to be competitive, guys. We're going to bring in a whole new core group, you know, but, you know, they were fine with it, you know, they worked their tail off, they grinded out. You know, we're going to keep getting better and better each time. You know, and, you know, Jacoby Wood and Harry Lackey and those guys, you know, they just trying to get them to play hard at a high level 100% of the time. Not taking plays off, you know, competing when it's not just coaches in the gym, but competing when there's nobody in the gym, when there's nobody watching, you know, doing that. If I can get that out of them, then I think that I've done my job.
I appreciate your time. Founder, head coach, director of Work Hard, Be Humble, 16U especially. Thanks for your time, man.